COVID-19 infections identified in South Africa continue to rise, with current figures sitting above 681,000. Regrettably, there were 38 more COVID-19 related deaths, 37 from Gauteng and 1 from the Western Cape. This takes the total number of COVID-19 related deaths up to 16,976. Recoveries in South Africa rose above 614,000. This translates to a 90% recovery rate.